Piedmont Henry Hospital down in Stockbridge just got the green light for a $215 million expansion. The hospital is adding a new tower with 95 inpatient rooms. It could decrease wait times for patients. Three new operating rooms are also being added. Construction is expected to start early next year, and the capacity for better medical care is coming to a South Metro community.